Hello and welcome to the Kiksui Electronics YouTube channel. Today I am here with the TOS5300, one of our AC Hipot testers found in our safety tester lineup. At Kiksui, we try to provide the highest level of safety possible in all of our products, which is why we include a front panel cover in order to prevent as much human error as possible, especially when the operator does not have an electronic background. All output is done through front panel banana plugs. The red is for high voltage, and the black is for low voltage and grounding. Please notice the lock feature that prevents user error from occurring during your tests. As you can see, the TOS is equipped with an easy-to-read voltmeter, test status screen, and settings screen. Now let's prepare our test settings. First, remove the front panel cover to configure your settings. First, let's try configuring our AC Hipot settings. You can choose the output voltage by pressing the voltage button and setting it with the dial. Let's set to 1.5 kilovolts. Next, you can set the upper current levels by pressing the current button and moving the dial in the same way. Let's go 0.04 milliamps. The last setting you need to consider is your timer. This is done by pressing the timer button and moving the dial. Let's go 6 seconds. This dictates how long you want to subject your DUT to the prescribed test conditions. Once your test conditions are set, you can press stop, and you are ready to conduct your test whenever you press the start button. Usually, the TOS5300 is only equipped with AC Hipot testing capabilities, but this is a modified version that has insulation resistance tests included, just like the TOS5302. In order to set your IR settings, press the config button and set your required settings using the buttons and the dial. Lastly, the TOS5300 comes equipped with an internal memory function. Once you have set your Hipot test preferences, you can save up to 3 different test settings on the front panel. To do so, please press the number to which you would like to assign the test settings, hold Shift, and press Recall. As you can see, the settings have been prescribed a number, and you can access these settings anytime. Once you have all your settings in order, you can press the Start button and begin your test. After that, you can see the pass-fail status of your test on the display next to the settings screen. That is all for our video. And if you need any further information on the TOS5300 or any other Kiksui products, please contact us via our overseas email or visit the link down below. Thank you for watching.